PrismaX just changed robotics forever. New teleoperation platform launch explained. Full robot autonomy might be the dream, but for now, robots still need a bit of human help. Enter PrismaX, a San Francisco startup that just launched its new teleoperation platform for robotic arms. Think of it like remote control for robots, but designed for serious work, not just grabbing snacks. Co-founder and CEO Bailey Wong called the launch the first step towards mainstream adoption, aiming for a future where humans and robots work side by side, amplifying our capacity, not replacing it. The platform lets users log in and control a robot arm from anywhere, making it ideal for tasks that still require human decision making, or for training AI systems with real-world data. Backed by $11 million in funding and growing lists of supported robots, including Unitree G1, Reachy 2, and MIT's Mini-Cheetah, PrismaX is building a data flywheel to speed up robot autonomy. And yes, there's even a plan for Teleop tournaments, proving that remote work really has no limits anymore. The future of robotics, it's hands-on, even when you're miles away. And that's your robot news update for today. If you're curious how robotics can transform your business, join me for my weekly live Robot Optimized workshop. It's packed with insights, trends, and practical tips. Don't forget to subscribe to stay in the loop with the latest updates. I'm RoboPhil from Robot Philosophy. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.